The average Iowa household earns $55,000 a year and pays nearly $7,000 in income taxes. Meanwhile, just one Iowa credit union makes $70 million a year. This big credit union, the largest financial institution in the state, pays nothing in income taxes, absolutely nothing. It's time for an Iowa tax code that's fair. Let's end the credit union industry's free ride.